because I pissed him off. I think I can't remember what we were doing. I pissed him off, he got mad, and he walked out of the house. He was 4 years older. He walked out of the house and he went to the Pasar Malam by himself. Okay, a neighbor, the whole house was looking for this 4-year-old kid. We were like panicking. Some people were on the verge of crying, and then one of our neighbors found him at the Pasar Malam and carried him back to the house.
Okay? In my defense, I don't even remember this again.
Yeah, well, I don't.
Obviously it's me, but he likes to think that he's funnier.
But I mean, I'm on the radio, so, you know.
There's a reason why I don't
think. We should do, okay, let's do Bruno Mars puns.
But you already did that recently, I saw it on Instagram story.
Yeah, but it's not here. Okay, fine, tell a joke then.
You tell a joke.
I tell a joke, but I don't know if they can use this. Okay, why exactly?
I don't know if they can use
it. Okay, alright, I'm gonna tell a joke anyway, alright? Why do Indian men have strong arms? Alright? Because lorries got no power steering. Funny, eh? Use that, August man.
I don't think you can. It is you.
It is me. Why do you say that? Why do you say that?
You are the favorite.
Wow.
You want me to tell stories?
Are we about to go into a really dark and sad story?
It's not sad, but let's go into some stories. I don't know.
Not spoiled one.
Yeah, okay. My mother had to send her maid over to his house to clean his house, and my wife had to pick her up and send her over to his house. In the afternoon when he was sleeping.
What do you mean had to? They still do it. She still comes over and cleans my house.
Well, there you go then.
It happens.
You didn't even erase it.
It happens all the time. since we were born, you know? Oh, it's just when he's drunk, he just has no filter, he just says anything and everything, and it's just really embarrassing.
Yeah, I agree, yes. I have stopped drinking since.
No, you haven't.